Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Like Central Africa, Zimbabwe's flag uses 5 different colors, but the complex design makes it seem very busy and colorful. The flag has 7 horizontal stripes with colors alternating in the following order: green, yellow, red, black, red, yellow, and green. Superimposed over the stripes on the left end of the flag is a white triangle that points to the right, with a red star covered by a yellow bird inside the triangle. The bird remembers the country's history, and the central black stripe honors the native people, surrounded by red stripes to represent the fight for independence. The flag of Seychelles is very interesting, as it features 5 colors radiating out from the lower left corner. The rays are, in order from the leftmost ray, blue for the sky and the sea, yellow for the sun, red for the people's will to work for unity and love, white for social justice, and green for the land. The Comoros flag is another that features 5 different colors, if you count white as a color. The leftmost half of the flag is taken up horizontal stripes of yellow, white, red, and blue. Like Comoros and many other flags, the main colors of the flag of Namibia are red, blue, green, yellow, and white. This flag is dissected by a diagonal red stripe, from the lower left corner to the upper right corner, which is bordered with narrow white stripes. The upper left half of the flag is blue, for the sea and the sky, and the lower right is green, for agriculture. A sunburst with 12 small triangular rays is in the upper left corner, on the blue field, representing the country's power. The flag of Grenada is the only one on this list that has only 3 colors in its design, which is why it comes last. However, the busy design and bright colors of the red, yellow, and green flag of Grenada makes it seem very colorful. The flag has a wide red border, with 3 yellow stars along the top and 3 yellow stars along the bottom of the flag. In the middle is a green and yellow rectangle divided into triangles with 2 intersecting lines, 2 yellow triangles on top and bottom, and 2 green triangles on the sides. In the middle, where all the triangle points meet, is a red circle with a yellow 5-point star inside of it. To the left, in the green triangle, is a yellow and red nutmeg pod, representing the country's biggest export. The yellow in the flag represents the sun, the green represents agriculture, and the red border stands for the courage of the people, with a star for the capital and 1 for each of the administrative divisions of the country.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.